guys, this is Jatin from Testing Gyan. So I have one question for you. So are you still downloading all the drivers and are you still hard coding your driver paths in your Selenium script? If your answer to this question is yes, then I have something very important for you in this video which can make your life easy. So let's see.
So guys, here we are in Eclipse. So we have already seen that if we want to open a browser and if we want to open a URL, we have to download the driver of that browser. So in our case, we have downloaded Chrome driver and we have specified the path of Chrome driver over here. Let's see, if we don't want to download and if we don't want to specify the path of driver, what all other options we have. Let's explore that. So as we all know that pom.xml file is heart of this Maven project. So whatever functionality you want to use, we can just define dependencies in this pom.xml and we can use that, we can use those functionalities. So let me go to Google and download this WebDriver Manager dependency. I'll go to this link. Copy this and paste it in dependency section of my pom.xml. Once it is done, I'll comment to the statement and I'll write WebDriver Manager dot Chrome driver in case I want to use Chrome browser dot setup. So guys, that's all you have to do, and rest will be taken care by Maven project. Now if I run this, let me execute it. You can see my browser is opening since I have written driver.close over here, hence it is closing that as soon as it is opened. So let me comment it for now and execute it again. So as you can see, it has opened the Chrome browser. So, and I haven't downloaded or I haven't specified the path of Chrome driver anywhere in my script. So that is the ease, guys. That is the ease of using WebDriver Manager. Now let's say I don't want to run my test cases on Chrome and I want to run my test cases on Edge. Then in that case, what I'll do, I'll just, instead of this Chrome driver over here, I'll just type WebDriver Manager dot Edge driver dot setup. And instead of creating object for Chrome driver, I'll type Edge over here and I'll run this. So as you can see, guys, here it has opened my Edge browser now. So similarly will be the case for Firefox browser. If you want to execute your test cases on Firefox browser, you will just type, instead of Edge, you will just type Firefox over here. And it will launch your Firefox browser. Since I have not downloaded Firefox browser, hence I am not running it as of now. But I hope that you got the point. So guys, that's all for this video. I just want to make sure that you guys are aware about this WebDriver Manager functionality. And we'll see more concepts about Selenium in our next videos. Thank you guys.